Today we're demonstrating the SteadyMouse software that's available. It has an anti-tremor filtering setting and it slows down that mouse cursor speed. It will also ignore accidental clicking. So for instance, if I were randomly clicking my left finger or the left side, it's ignoring those clicks until I hold that button down for a significant period of time. And that's adjustable for a small window up to a maximum of 2 seconds. So, in order for it to take my click seriously, I would have to hold that down for almost 2 seconds before it would recognize it. It's adjustable to where you can ignore the left mouse button, the middle mouse button, or the right mouse button. But it is important to note that when you've got that left mouse button, if you're ignoring accidental clicks, it can make it challenging to double click. To show you what that looks like. And if I were to try and open up Google Chrome, I need to double click. So it'll recognize that. But I had to hold that mouse button down for the recognized time. Okay. Now see. These settings, you can turn them on and off through the control panel here, or you can set up an easy toggle on your desktop. Anti-tremor filtering can be adjusted. There is a feather filter, allegro, adagio, artistry, or laggy. There's also an experimental filter set. You're going to try these out and find out which one works best for you. The classic is the place to start, and after you give it a try, you can make adjustments. This normal mouse position shows a small crosshair where your mouse would be, the cursor would be, based on your movements and the adjustment that's being made. So once you get a handle on it, you'd want to turn that off just so it's not distracting. Yeah. The mouse speed is adjustable from slow to fast. So depending on how you're moving, that's the slowest. And I'm going to increase that up and the fastest. Typically you'll want to start out slower and work up to a faster speed, so the system can determine which of your movements you want acknowledged.